morning feeling crazy. I really, really don't know why.
Balance adjust.
The wife that took it from my eye. Ask the Lord.
Balance set.
So I can see.
Gator adjust.
Open by the inner day. I feel a little bit.
Gator set.
So still.
Got original 1965 Comet. Merkur Comet. This radio here cleaned up real nice. We did have to replace a shaft in here that keeps this from falling off. It was plastic broke. It happens all the time on these Ford radios. Put brass over here or metal and plastic over there. It didn't make no sense. But that's what we're doing. Cleaned it all up, polished the lens and everything. We've done a full Aurora Design conversion. It has AM and FM stereo, auxiliary in, which is automatic. USB port, well, this right here is your harness that comes with it. Charge your phone, place thumb drives, auxiliary in right here. Bluetooth, hand-free phone calls, voice command, voice assistance. We're going to demonstrate some of it. You got four channels out, 45 watts a channel. You got pre-outs on the side if you want to add a little flat sub, like on the seat or something. And it will kick. It sounds great. It polished up good, and it looks good. Right now you're on FM. You got a little operating LED right in there, stereo light. Won't go to AM radio, just turn the unit off and right back on. Little LED went to red. Anytime you want to know where you're at, since you have an AM radio, AM dial, you got this little push button that comes with it. Get it out of here. You can hide this anywhere you want to, on the lip of the dash. In a cigarette lighter or whatever, just so you can get to it. Want to know where you at?
AM 650.
It's called Voice ID. Back off, right back on. FM.
FM 89.5.
Which is cool in case you're looking for something. Now this radio will scan for you. Let's put it in scanning mode. You can tap this four quick times. Or turn this up and back twice.
Scanning for stations.
Now it's going to scan. I'm going to show you how to keep up with what you're doing. And we're going to find the station and lock in on it in case you want to preset a preset.
Or get in touch with her culture.
At any time, you don't know where you're at.
FM 90.3.
Now we're going up the scale.
Advantage over all the white girls who she'll be competing with. You know, for a singing contract, because since Krishna.
At 92QNashville.com.
Switching and saving with your local Geico agent sure is easy. It's as easy as taking candy from a baby.
Say you like that station there? No, we'll let go another. Now that will get me in trouble. Let it pass on by. I'm gonna let it go a couple more. Got to watch what you play.
I know it's what I signed up for. Chasing dreams from shore to shore.
Cause YouTube, you know, you don't want to play something that's real popular. Say you like that station there, all you got to do is turn this once. She'll lock on it. As soon as she says that, it'll start pulsating real fast. You can start until you find it. It'll come up on it.
This specific deal with MDEN and what I think we're going to see moving forward.
Preset.
There's something at the University of Mike.
That's how your presets and all work. Pull them out, find your station, preset it. Now we're going to turn our loudness and our EQ on simply by doing the push button. One, two, three, hold.
Loudness. off.
Do it again.
EQ off.
One, two, three, hold.
Loudness on.
One, two, three, hold.
EQ on.
Keep holding it.
EQ adjust.
Now, tap it.
EQ adjust. Treble adjust. Plus 9 dB.
Go to your toner.
You and that hand job got to go.
Treble set plus 10 dB.
Tap it.
Treble adjust.
Tap it.
Plus mid.
Let's set our mids up.
0 dB. Mid set plus 1 dB.
Tap it.
Mid adjust.
Tap it. Let's set our bass up.
Adjust plus 7 dB. Bass set plus 3 dB.
Tap it.
Bass adjust.
Now you can set up your loudness.
Adjust plus 15 dB.
You set your subwoofer up.
Loudness set plus 3 dB.
Tap it.
Loudness.
Tap it.
Subwoofer adjust.
Go to your subwoofer.
dB. Subwoofer set.
Now you got a crossover you can set up. Tap it.
Subwoofer adjust. Crossover adjust. 120 hertz.
Willie and Lily got mad as balls.
Crossover set. 55 hertz.
Now you can set all that up and use it. Cut it on, cut it off, or you can just leave it alone and you won't even know it's there. But that's something that you can actually play with to get a better sound. And she'll come on in a minute and verify everything's done. And then we're going to turn it off. And you can use it the way you want to. We're going to go back to normal. You can see the difference in it. There she said it. All right.
It's Monday afternoon.
One, two, three, hold.
EQ on.
Let's turn it off. One, two, three, hold.
Loudness off. EQ off.
There we are, back to normal. Alright, that's how that works. You balance your fader, all that is on your push button or in here. You've got full instructions. Please read them. Let's do the Bluetooth. We're going to pair up. Go to Bluetooth. You can do it two ways, holding it down or turn the volume up twice.
Bluetooth ready to pair.
Show it up on her phone. All we gotta do is tap on it. She'll tell you when it's done.
Pairing completed. Bluetooth connected.
Now it will take multiple devices. It'll always pick number one. So if you're the one who wants to answer everything and listen to everything, that's the one you want to do. Now you have a built-in mic right back here, plus you get an extra mic. And I forgot, you're going to get your original plug-ins back in case you have original plugs on the car. I'm going to have them connected to your wiring harness. If not, just cut them off. Hardwired in. We're going to do a voice command. I can go to music and hit play. It'll automatically play, or we can do voice command by holding this down or turning the volume up twice. Play music. It's designed so you don't have this in your hand.
Still remember the way things
change your music right here. Up, back, advance, back up. So basically, you can just put this away. You don't have to have it because you can operate it all right here.
Lord have mercy.
Now, a phone call comes in. She'll come on and say, incoming call. A lot of people panic when they do that. What do I do? Turn that up one click or push this one time. Pop. Answer your music. I mean, answer your phone, talk. When you're done, you just let it hang up. It'll go back doing whatever you had the radio doing. Or if you want to end the call, down on your needle, twice on your push button. Now we're going to do a little test. We're going to turn the radio off. We're going to make sure it finds the phone and goes right back to where we had it. And that's what we want it to do. And then we're going to move on to the USB. 65 Comet. Cleaned up pretty nice. I think the car is still in paint, but he'll get this and have it ready to install. All right, here we go. Turn it on.
And 94.7 W.
Bluetooth connected.
Hollywood, come on.
Right back where I left it. Stop music. Yeah, it's Sunday. She's drinking. I don't know why she does that. Pause right back to radio. That's what we wanted it to do. That's using the built-in mic. You can use extra mic. I don't know. This might be convertible. If it is, you can try this in first or plug the other one in where it says mic. Always take pictures or at least look at your radio before putting it in because everything's going to look totally different upside down. So you can find where everything plugs into it. USB port. It's got a USB cord hanging down. You plug that into it, auxiliary in over here on the side says auxiliary input. Plug that into there. Put this in, go straight to it. Now I'm gonna cut the EQ and the loudness back on by not using this. 1, 2, 3. Oop. 1, 2, 3.
Loudness off. EQ off.
1, 2, 3.
Loudness on.
One more time. 1, 2, 3.
EQ on.
Now you can hear the difference in it. Now if you want to put this in pause, if you got this head, the only time you got to take it out, charge your phone. There's two ways of doing it. Hold it 1 second. Pause. Right back to radio. A little light's going to blink a few times. It's going to cycle back around. Same way with going back to there. If you don't want to put the stick in, 1 second. Right back to it. Depends on how long you was down, whether it goes the same song or not. Because, you know, it's kind of computerized. Volume. We went up for Bluetooth. Go down for USB. 1, 2. Pause. Right back to radio. Pretty simple to operate once you get used to doing it. Down, right back to there. Put it in pause, right back to radio. That's your original 1965 Comet. I like those they say Comet in it. This one was in great shape. Turned out nice, got the original bracket still on the back.
Credit approval, minimum monthly payments required.
Don't miss the rhythm.
For Bernie.
I appreciate you letting Bullet do it for you. Thank you.